Yo, man, what's up with it? You already know who it is, man. It's me, Chocolate on Mike. We back in this BS, Sirski. And we here with it, man. You already know what time it is when you just see me, man. It's Songs of the Month. You feel me? Chocolate Songs of the Month. We are back with April. April Songs of the Month. I got a new 8 for y'all. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed the last 8. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed this new 8. You feel me? We got the new setup still. Let me know how the audio is. It's down a third. But let's just get right into it, man. Hopefully, I'll be doing good. Hopefully, I've been tuning into the other extra content. Sean's been knocking out the Outlast. You feel me? We've been really consistent with the podcast. Episode 127 coming soon. Probably by the time this is out, episode 127 will be out. But let's just get to it, man. Let's get to it, man. We starting off real authentic, real cultural. You feel me? Mon Pon Mo by Pancho Sanchez and Mongo Santa Maria. You feel me? Shout out to my dad for putting this on. He was playing this in the house. Had to cop, man. It's a solid album too. But yeah, man, they real nice with it on the bongos, man. Vibe with me for a little bit. Let's get it. Yeah. I got set up to a point where I could do a little dance or something. I don't know. I want to be on an island. Now, I don't know if it's just man's doing 4 or 5 different solos, like it's him every time, or it's a band of them, and then like every time they're taking turns. If it's just him, major props to him. He killed it all. I'm going to show you which one's my favorite drop, like my favorite bongo solo. But if it's multiple people like the on some band shit, they're taking turns, vibing out, it's tough, man. I'm telling you, real authentic for real. It's nice. It's nice. No words, just straight instrumental. My goodness. I think this is my favorite one. I don't know yet. Nah, I think it is. He's about to go crazy. Oh my god. That bongo solo right there, stupid. That went crazy. Once again, if it's him on the screen right now doing all of them, props. Again, if it's the band, that's also still props. It's real nice that they're really just vibing out. Shouts out to them, him, again, Pancho Sanchez and Mongo Santa Maria, Mon Pa Monpo. My fault, you feel me? Solid vibe. Like I said, I rock with it. I'm on to the next, though. We got Yachty and them boys, Yachty and Concrete Boys, you feel me? This is Yachty and Camo. But this is off their album. It's Us Volume 1. Point me to it, man. This is a solid album to me. We talked about it in the pod, but you know how I feel about Yachty. I'm gonna listen to him all the time. And he's putting these new young cats on, and I think they did a decent job for their first one. You see what I'm saying? You're gonna find some bops. They sampled a classic, which I do have in my phone. I'm gonna let you guys know. What they sampled was Need To by Pine Grove. You feel me? I think they did a good job sampling it. But yeah, man, let's get right into it. Let me know how y'all feel about it. Shout out Concrete Boys.
And the party with the pill sniffers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm in the back of the hard hat members.
Out there for the same business, you don't like
Point is on. Point me to the back.
That sample. Y'all know what sample this is, though, right? I've heard it all online, like whether it's in memes or not, but nah, y'all know the sample. Y'all ready? Yo, that sample goes crazy, that guitar, man.
It's us.
All eyes on us. I fuck up a sack with beat up the trust.
Been in that bitch in the bins.
The light camera, where you been?
I'm in your reach. I'm in the ass like a switch. Yeah.
I gotta rewind that a little bit. Cause that part goes tough. That part is tough. Camo, where are you? Man, that's when they all hopped in. I think you hear like Caribou in the back, Yachty with the auto tune. I think it's all of them.
Been in that bitch in the Benz. They like, Camo, where you been? Okay. I'm in your reach.
Yeah.
I'm in the ass like a switch.
Yeah.
Breaking the bank.
Uh-huh. Shout out Concrete Boys. Shout out Yachty, Camo, all of them. Point me to it off It's Us Volume 1. Go peep that. Yeah, man, like I said, solid project, solid song. Let me know how y'all feel about it. More success to them. But we on to the next, though. Oh, oh. This song right here, So So by Omah Lay. This song goes crazy. The beat for this is insane, and I'm going to show you exactly what beat, exactly what part I'm talking about, but the beat is very captivating. One of them vibes, for real, you feel me? Where did I get introduced this from? I think the Joe Budden podcast, man, they put me on to that with the sleeper segment. Shit goes crazy, though. Shit goes crazy. Let me know how y'all feel about it. One of them Afro beats, man. But shout out Omah Lay, you feel me? He's from Nigeria, so. Said African roots. It's real nice. Let's tap right into it, man. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all probably heard this already, but if not, I'm telling you, I'm putting y'all on. Play this at the function for sure. You're gonna see bodies dancing, man. I promise. I'm getting y'all ready for the summer. I'm telling y'all. Hold on. Whatever that is in the background with the beat. Oh my god, yo. If they didn't add that to the song, I wouldn't have liked it this much, but whatever that is, it's so unique. And it's gonna show out throughout the whole song. Hold on. Oh my. Ooh. I don't know what that is, but it's unique and I love it. So what made the song, man, along with the vocals, that's what made the song for real, for real. I'm telling you, I love that shit so much. I need to find more songs with that, but I don't think you can just like find something like that. Whatever he did with that, man, that's amazing. Matter of fact, let me see who produced this beat, man. Produced by Tempoe, T-E-M-P-O-E. Amazing beat production. Vocals was fire. Shout out to Omah Lay, So So, you feel me? Like I said, I'm getting y'all right for the summer. We on to the next, though. Y'all see it, right? I don't have to say much about this. Y'all already know what happened with the Kendrick and Drake beef, you feel me? They had a little rap beef going back and forth. This is Kendrick's first response, Euphoria. I think this is number one out of those whole collection of songs that came out. This is number one for me. Yeah, man, I don't need to explain much. He did his thing on that, you feel me? Euphoria, Kendrick Lamar, oh my goodness. Three beat swishes. Works went crazy. I'm not putting y'all on because everybody watched this, but this just made it, man. It had to make it. Let's type right into it, eh? Uh-huh. Oh my gosh. Kendrick hype like this? Let's get it.
Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Uh-huh. The island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow.
Okay.
Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house. Like I'm Joe, okay. Hell, okay. Somebody had told
nah,
me
that you... whoever produced this. Like I said, it's multiple producers because it's three different breeds, but... shout out to Soundwave, Cardo, Cairo, Johnny Giuliano, and Young Exclusive. Fire, fire, fire. It's just the beginning.
Then let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got.
And about that, about Pac turn in his grave, cause Drake used the AI, yo. I'ma say it. That song was tough. Taylor Made Freestyle is number two for me on that list out of that collection. I wish they would have let Mans release that shit like officially, cause that song is amazing. That would have made this, like that would have made my songs of the month for sure.
It's not nobody can tell me.
I don't want to talk on no celly.
You know I got language barriers. There's no accent you can sell me.
Uh-huh. Come on, guys.
This a friend fade. You should keep it that way. I know.
He should have kept it that way. Drake should have kept it that way. He said it. It's a friendly fade. Let's keep. Yo.
It's a classic. You don't have
one. That's a lie. That nigga lied. Drake don't have no classes. Stop lying. See, that's the thing. They both just ended up lying on this. Between the beefs. They both just ended up lying. I didn't take nothing as facts, this, that, and for real. You know what I mean? I just took it as what it was. It was just interesting to see, but let's continue.
I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous.
Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hang with.
I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk.
I hate the way that you dress. Nah, he's going crazy. I don't know why I have to throw my man Yachty in like that, because Yachty got swag, nigga. Stop fucking with him, but it is what it is. That shit was fucking tough. That shit was tough. Hold on. We talked about this. Let me plug the podcast. We talked about this episode 24. Episode 124. OV Hoes. You feel me? Yeah, we talked about the whole rap beef then. So go peep that. I'm going to probably plug it in here. click somewhere up top. You feel me? I'm gonna tag that in there. But yeah, man. Now let's continue.
Matter of fact, I even bleed him, yeah, can I bleed him? When I see you stand by sex red, I believe you see two bad bitches.
I believe you don't like women, it's real competition.
You might pop ass with him.
On a Like That record? You don't like that record?
Back to back.
I like that record.
I'ma get back
to that for the record.
That's whole shit, I got a son to raise, but I can see
you. You know nothing about that. No, nothing about that.
Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. That's a fact. OVO niggas is dick writers, because that's the thing. I played in the middle. Like, I didn't, if Drake won, I would have said Drake won. If Kendrick lost, I would have said Kendrick lost. I'm not in the middle, but like, I just call it like how it is. I called it how it was, you feel me? But talking to OVO niggas, oh my god, they was caping for this nigga. Like, it's just crazy. Like I said, we talked about it.
And I'm fine with it.
I'll push the line with it.
Pick a nigga off one at a time with it.
We can be on a 3-hour time difference.
Don't speak on the family, Crody.
You can get deep in the family, Crody.
If you take it there,
I'm taking it further.
That's something you don't want to do.
Ooh.
Man, oh man, that went crazy. Euphoria by Kendrick Lamar, you feel me? Yes, that, like I said, I'm not putting y'all on. Y'all definitely heard it, but it just had to make it.
Next, we got my boy Chop Newman, Zay 47, Nunchuck Newman, off their album Brothers of Destruction. And man, that shit went crazy. Came out in February 9th, 2024. We talked about it on the pod, but I'm late with the shit. When I say late, I'm late on, should have been out. But nah, these boys went crazy. Talk about a solid joint project, you know what I'm saying? They started off the song right. Nunchuck Newman is the first one, first song of it. And they just set the energy right. It's too fire, man. It's too fire. Solid project, solid project. I saved, at least 10 out of 14, I believe. But yeah, man, Chop and Zay did their thing on that. They had little features here and there, had their little collective. I liked it though, you know. Shout out to y'all boys, keep working. Waiting for the next project, you know what I mean? Or take your time with it. Y'all niggas make music a lot, you know what I'm saying? Take y'all time with the shits. Y'all coming out with quality, man. I like it. Y'all got your own sound, your own little energy for it. I'm rocking. But now I'm Chuck Newman by Chop and Zay 47. Let's type into it. Woo!
Why would she doubt me?
Never fuck with no 12, but she better pump me like 12 gauge. Never asking for no help, straight out the kennel. We all had dog days. We had to maintain. If you ain't get it now, trust me.
I love the beat, man.
The fire got vocal, leaving in the whip, moving agile, hitting the right, then the left. We skating away. Price on your head, so I came for the bounty.
Gave me some tricks. Now would she doubt me? So proudly,
she having an asthma attack. Come bring her asthma pump.
Bring it.
All I need is my mask and my drink.
Okay.
The bounty, we gonna do the race.
Uh-huh.
In the kitchen, I'm flipping a steak. Cracker be ready, it's ready by 8. Fuck all the fakes, fuck all the snakes, fuck all the jakes.
This goes crazy. I'm telling you, it's the energy, bro. They set the tone correct.
Fiends go really swinging, not regular season. I'm shopping all up, but all up at Neiman's. Bitches top Newman, don't need me a reason. Up in that pole and I'm leaving, I'm leaking.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Gave us some tricks, why would she doubt me? Do it so proudly,
Chop Newman and Zay 47, Nunchuck Newman, you feel me? Them boys went crazy. Like I said, first song off the album, and they started that shit right. That set the energy for the rest of the album, and I love it. Love to see it, man. Love to hear it. Y'all boys, man, shout out to y'all. Keep working, you feel me? Brothers of Destruction, Kane and Undertaker. That's such a cool concept. It really is a cool concept. Like a dual album, dual project out from them two boys, man. Go peep that, for real. Go tap in, peep that, you feel me? But salute. We on to the next door. Y'all see it. Family Matters by Drake. Yes. Yeah, this made the list as well, you feel me? This is, I think, from my ranking, if I remember correctly, this is third. This was third on my list. From that whole beef. So one would be Euphoria, two is TaylorMade, three is Family Matters. Again, I'm not putting y'all on. Y'all have heard this, and I'm not biased. Like I said, they both made good songs out these out this battle. Like I said, just interested to see. But Family Matters by Drake. Let's get to it. Boy went crazy too. You feel me? Let's just tap in.
Mention my seed, now deal with his
dad. Whoa.
Drop.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Was he? Fucking liar. I don't know. But hey, man. Producers on this song is Boy Wonder, Tay Keith, Fierce, Mark Ronson, and Kevin Mitchell. Shout out to all the producers, man. But yeah, let's get to it.
Paperwork of that shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I heard that one of them little kids.
tears. Might be day free. Don't make it day freeze.
Hey man, Drake's flowing on this shit. He really is doing his thing on that. Like I said, they both dropping bars, both dropping lyrics. Whether it's fake tea or real tea, I'm just here enjoying the show.
He always said I overlooked him. I was staring.
That's funny.
Kenny here, no matter what I say.
Hold on. Hey.
Yo. The gunshots with the anytime Drake says, yeah. Which I'm pretty sure he does that for most songs, but anytime I hear that, that shit's hype. You feel me? He's about to go crazy. I don't really fuck with drill beats, but he went crazy on this. I think this is the best verse out the whole song. Best part of the whole song.
What the fuck I heard Rick drop, nigga, talking something about a nose job, nigga. Oh, Zimmy got a side effect of jealousy. And never told y'all niggas put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock.
Yeah, you hear the
beat? Bass went do, like it gets lower. Production goes fire. And at this point, he's just shooting at whoever shot at him. Respect to Drake, man. Damn, a lot of people turn their back on Drizzy Drake.
From the clip, always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, Mad City Van, Will Potter, Latin, make the door stop.
Uh-huh.
Boss is a drug down, little punk sissy from the north side.
Woo!
Rock him, talking shit again.
Okay.
Gas, cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting it. K-Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King
put his pen to it.
Hey, now he went crazy. This be smooth, though. Look. Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone gon' hand him a Grammy right now.
Where's your uncle at?
Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house.
West Coast niggas do.
Nah, you know how many times I said that beginning bar? Kendrick just holding his mouth. Someone gon' hand him a Grammy right now.
Someone go hand that nigga a Grammy, right? Nah, Drake was really rapping though. Three different beats, two beat switches. Rapping, bro. They both went tit for tat to an extent. You know what I mean? Like, they really was going at it, man. And it's funny because the video definitely makes the video makes the song harder. I'm not going to lie. So if you haven't watched the video, go peep that. It makes the disco harder.
We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy.
Uh-huh.
The honorable thing is to give me the loop.
The Drake right care package, eh?
It's all on your face like what happened to Mike.
Oh, shit. It's all making sense. Baby, I'm pissing you, actually, Mike.
Michael was praying his features would change so people believe that he's actually white.
Nah, shout out Drake, man. Family matters. They all went crazy. He went crazy on this shit, man. He went crazy. Like I said, that's third on my list for all the songs that came out. And yeah, it was entertaining beef to watch. You know what I mean? It's over now, but entertaining nonetheless. Top tier shit, yeah? But we on to the next, though. Again, shout out Drake. Shout out Kendrick. You feel me? Family matters. Yeah. Like I said, I'm not putting y'all on. Y'all already heard this. But we on to the next. You see it. No More Regrets from the boy Ojari. Shout out to that boy KC, man. But now Ojari dropped the song No More Regrets. A new artist, you feel me, making his ways. He's doing his thing out here, you know what I'm saying? Experimenting with a new type beat. And I love this song a lot, man. This song is really a bop, though. I ain't gonna lie. This song is really a bop. Like I said, I'm getting y'all ready for the summer. I think this is a late night summer vibe. Let me know what y'all think. Shout out Ojari. No More Regrets. Let's just get to it, man. Shit sounds clean as fuck.
I just wanna sleep again. Going down and up again is troubling. Hit the bang bang. Falling.
Falling.
Where's your soul?
Falling. Falling.
Oh. There's only
one enemy.
Might put a trigger, trigger.
Uh-huh.
Might put a trigger, trigger.
Ooh. Okay. Now y'all hear the beat? Let me rewind it.
Spirit, when you know you at war, eyes bloodshot, trying to get out of the floor. Why does it feel like
it's the end of me?
Nah, shout out Ojari, No More Regrets. I'm telling you, this is a late night summer vibe. I fucks with that shit heavy, man. Keep working, keep doing your thing. You see what I'm saying? Keep trying new shit for real, you know. Damn, me banging on the best of shaking the camera. My fault, gang. But yeah, nah, man. Like I said, shout out to the boy. Keep working. And yeah, man, we on to the next. You see it.
Ooh!
My guy. Single. One of my favorite producers, for real, for a personal favorite. He dropped a single called Meanwhile with Dave B. It's a lead up to his album that he just recently dropped called The North. Volume 2 came out May 24, 2024. Real recent, you feel me? But, yeah. This song is amazing. I love the beat. I love the first half better than the second half, but it's still a great song regardless. Let me know how y'all feel about it. You feel me? Shout out Sango and Dave B. Salute, man. For real, salute.
Gray and Burgundy, my fleece, yeah. Eddie Bauer expedition on the seas, yeah. We on Cloverdale for Christmas next to beach, yeah. Then I was out of sight and couldn't never reach you, yeah. I put the black on black of business, but I peaced out. I seen they building LLCs, all styles I leased out.
I love this shit.
I took my hat to destiny, catered, and now they cater us kindly. I used to slay for a dollar, and now I follow them blindly. They break their back for their homies and never drink enough water. She told me waters and lemon drops.
He's
so
flowing. What? The B switch. Slow that shit down for me real quick. Now let me stop. Now hold on. Before the B switch though, the producers on this is obviously Sango and then one more called Bass Kids. First time hearing about him, but now like I said, Dave B's really flowing right now. He's really flowing for real. I love songs with B switches. This is really interesting, you know what I'm saying? It really is. It makes the song more. It's like two songs in one.
Even when it feel like time has gone away. NMS in my Starberries. Niggas couldn't tell me shit, not snatching the ball from me.
It was solid beat.
Shots up, I know they, and it ain't no way for me.
And if there's no love in there, then there's no place for me. That's facts.
I can't play, ain't no yellow on me, I did floss today. D&D did not accept no calls today. But she addressed me as the one that got away. I feel nothing in the day. I'm gon' ball anyway. It's in my veins. I took no Novocaine. I'm just numb to the pain. It's all the same.
But now for a shout out, Sango, Dave B, you feel me? Go listen to that North Volume 2 project. But yeah, nah, that's the 8, man. That's the 8 for April. The 8 for April, you feel me? The 8 for April songs of the month. Yeah, man, I think it's a solid 8. It's a solid 8. I like this month a lot. Solid 8 has some good summer vibes, has some good raps in there, you feel me? Has some good projects from the people I know. Salute. And until next time, you feel me? Next time's going to be May. We just going to keep on going. You feel me? But word, shout out to all the artists. You feel me? Shout out to all the people creating, making music. Keep going for real, you know what I mean? There's many ears. If somebody don't like you, someone else will. Keep working on your craft. Keep doing what you're doing. Thank you for listening. You feel me? It's because of y'all I get to do this. I'm making great music and I get to sit here and listen and share it with my platform and others, whoever want to tune in, you know what I'm saying? Shout out FLn'C, shout out to them boys, Feet in Love, you feel me? And it's Chocolate signing out, man. April songs of the month. Share this with your peoples, for real. Comment down below, let me know which one's your favorite. Please let me know, I like seeing the feedback, please let me know. But yeah, man, until next time, in case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, good night, good morning, stay safe, stay hydrated, take care of yourself. I'm out, man. Adios.